What a pitiful sight. Where are your precious sworn brothers now?
Right behind them, actually.
Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother!
He was about to throw his spear.
Don't you touch him, you cur!
You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
Right.
So, either forget about me, run!
We can change him back if we defeat him. I forgot he was dragon.
What's happened to you?
Oh, goddamn, he looks cool. God damn, you look awesome.
It can't be. Have you forgotten your own brother's faces?
I leave you no chance.
Okay. It is.
Have you forgotten your
shall repay this kindness?
I was about to defeat him first try. Okay, all good. Well, I don't know. Ah, it's just that.
Leave you no chance.
Wow, okay. Second time round, he's a piece of shit. But it's fine.
Yeah, crazy man was actually crazy. I can't believe he was actually saying those types of stuff in chat. It's
like, why would you do that?
If you die here, then so do I!
And leave you no chance!
Oh yeah. Wow, really? Yeah, there's no way that you can actually do it by yourself. Well, not in my state anyway. I thought it would have been the other dude. But clearly not. They got electrocuted immediately, so I don't know. I could try and block him, but also if I try and block them, then he's gonna attack me, and also if he tries to attack me, I can't block them properly. If I try and jump, I can't actually do it.
Thank you.
There's only one away anyway. I would usually give someone a chance, but if he's just sprouting nonsense, then there's no point of having people around, is there? It's the first day that I've banned. First one.
And you forgot your own brother's faces!
And leave you? No chance!
Trying to block the other things. But it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Now, I was trying to make light of the situation and what he was doing, but clearly he needs some help. Sorry. Troll.
If you die here, then so do I!
And leave you no chance!
Oh wow, okay. God damn it. Let's try to get the third one.
This is ridiculous! How can your son be reduced to this?
You forgot the oaths we swore, brother!
No, he hasn't. He's just tanked. Okay. It's fine. That was fun. I actually really enjoyed that one.
Brother!
Brother! Come to your senses!
Well, he's gonna die, so... And another 4-minute cutscene.
My heart was true, yet I lacked the strength to carry out what needed to be done. We who are born apart shall die together. That was my oath to Yun Chong and Yida, and so we made our first step out into the world. I have fought hard and lost so very much. Nearly even my life. But even in my darkest moments of despair, there was one thing I never lost. The belief in my brothers. You showed me my beliefs were not misplaced. And so, with even stronger bonds to support me, I shall continue to strive forward.
Is he actually gonna survive or not? Did you see my cloth just spaz out?
He's awake, brother!
Hey, there we go. He actually lived this time.
The memories of you and my brothers here quelled the raging demonic chi within me. I will always remember what you've done. I will have to find a way to repay you.
I know. Why don't we watch the blossoms? I know a good spot for it.
Sounds good to me. But
the blossoms.
Our battle is far from over.
You and Xiao.
What?
We have all the land fall under the thrall of his demonized army.
There was an unearthly sky reaching over Guandu. Are you saying that's Yuan Shao's doing?
It is only by your hands now that this tyrannical rampage can be halted.
Now, I don't know how many bosses are left.
We will do what we can here.
So I'm gonna
return
take
to
a
Minister
walk.
Cao. We must do everything in our power to stymie the ambitions of Yuan Shao.
Cool. 2.75% of players have actually defeated that one. Oh. That's interesting. There's still like 4 bosses left. So, we'll wait till next time. Okay. We'll do all the fancy dancy shit, cutscenes, and all the rest of it. And then I'll be off.
Zhongmo, our aim is set. We ride into Guandu Fort to take his head.
Oh? So then, that's your answer.
Oh, wow, okay.
I need only one who bears the blood of the Sun lineage. Those who disobey me shall receive a similar fate.
Brother! Elder brother!
Join me! Or follow your father and brother into hell. Now, what will you do, Sun Xuan?
Got a ball.
Ah!
killed two, the tiger killed two people and then died himself. Bye, horsey.
Loyal to the last, indeed.
I command you all, defeat Yuan Shou and end this war.
Go. Well, we're going to stop it there. Unless there's another cutscene. Good. If not. So let's go to the first flag. Level up. I can't believe I'm only 74. And what level am I supposed to be? 85. There are 11 levels in front of me. Oh, that's level 80. That's level 84. 83. 79. What the hell? Might do them tomorrow as well, and then do this one. Only because there's 4 bosses left, and depends on how long it actually takes, depends on how many bosses I can actually do. So, what items did I actually get? I think I actually got those ones. What do they do? Okay, not bad. I still like this, actually. I like the flame sword. Don't know why, I just do. What type of armor did I get? I can have a ponytail. Okay, I can actually just do this and set new items. That's it, okay. Nah, I want... Huh. Wait a just a second. Give me a sec. Hell yeah. Let's go. And I've got his sword too. Nice. Alright, cool. Well, I think that's it, and that's the end of it. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.